like the men of Ladder Company 6, who crossed paths with Josephine Harris, the lives of thousands of people intersected on September 11th. But it's not only fate or destiny that caused the unfortunate chain of events. Time and again, the mastermind behind the attack had threatened the U.S. For months, his operatives had trained on American soil. Although their plot was unprecedented, there were many who read the signs. Like John O'Neill, for years the nation's foremost terrorist hunter with the FBI. O'Neill had warned America of the looming threat, and after 1993, even predicted that the terrorists would come back to attack the towers again. On 9/11, he ultimately put his life in harm's way to help others.
The sad thing is that it took September 11th to show that John was right, and to change the mindset in this country.
Nearly 3,000 people died at the World Trade Center on September 11th, 2001. But over 15,000 survived, because hundreds of firemen, medical workers, and police officers came to their rescue. And because people like Brian Clark decided not to leave a stranger behind.
But I know in my heart, this man is my guardian angel. I knew beyond a shadow of a doubt that the Lord sent this man to save me.
Many heroes did not survive. Like Rick Rascuola, Vice President of Security for Morgan Stanley Dean Witter, and a Vietnam combat veteran. On 9/11, Rascuola was the most prepared man in the World Trade Center. He ordered an evacuation at the first sign of trouble.
How many more lives would have been lost if that had not been the case? So I would say Rick was a great lifeguard for the company and for the people in the World Trade Center on that day, 9/11.
The Army has honored Rick Rascuola for his bravery. In April of 2006, the Vietnam veteran is added to the Army's Walk of Heroes at Fort Benning, Georgia. September 11th was a day of unprecedented shock and horror. A stark reminder of the very worst of human capacity. Yet the actions of those who put their lives in harm's way offer hope. Hope that in times of despair, human courage and compassion will arise and triumph.